Okay, recorded this today, just a walk outside of my front door and down to the back. So those horses are owned by a neighbor. Quick spin around here. They're a little bit fast. And I switched to a different mode so get a smoother view. I'm walking over to a proper path that goes down, down to the back. Big trees on the left. There's some really big oaks and things down there. Now, here's where I make my fatal mistake. Instead of going straight, I should have gone straight. Every time I go back here and don't take the main path, and this isn't the main path, I get lost, like I did here. I'm not lost yet, but I went to a space where you can normally cross over that stream, but the stream was a bit high because we've had a lot of rains lately. So now I'm having to walk up the riverbank here to find another place to cross. And I actually got stuck coming up right soon here. Got stuck and had to jump over a fence, I think, to carry on. Yeah, this is where I got stuck, so I had to jump over that fence. Anyway, so we keep going. Actually, I sped up some of these sections more than others. So I didn't mention using my gimbal I got for my birthday to do this. That's why it's relatively steady. And I found a place that can cross over. Obviously, it's a lot greener in the summertime. I thought maybe you could get some fall colors, ideas here. Not quite as vibrant as they are sometimes. This is a big boggy kind of marshy area at first. At the back it leads up this little slope to some cool woods that I like. Gap in the fence leads into the woods. Now this is where I got lost, because I thought that gap in the fence was a different gap in the fence. And so I'm looking around here frantically for a path that I know is here somewhere in the woods, but couldn't find it. So I went back out to the edge and towards the edge. Well, here's a moment where I thought it was a cool look around, so I just picked up the gimbal and panned it around. It's obviously nicer looking when you're there, but gives you an idea. The woods are a lot more open down below the tree canopies than you get in Washington State woods, that's for sure. Sorry, I'm looking for the path again. Nice and open meadows, but not the path. Alright, so here's where I almost give up. Find a gate that I was looking for. looking for first, which leads me to the path through the woods. Finally, I find the path through the woods, which was very mucky and boggy, but do a little pan around. Lots of moss, piles of moss. Off the last little path through the woods. And all of a sudden, the end here. All of a sudden, it just opens out into a nice big field that's filled with wildflowers in the spring. By the way, and up over that next rise there is another road to some farms. So that's it, I think. I head back a much shorter way.